We're down at the tunnels under Amy Park with Tamati Ellison. Tamati, a lot of travel lately, mate. Must be good to be back home, yeah?
It is, yeah. It's obviously great to be back at Amy. We enjoy playing here and we get a good support crew here, so we're looking forward to it.
Actually, just on that as well, it's probably a good idea for the crowd to just get up and about tonight. That always helps you guys, yeah? Make a lot of noise, cheer, scream, all that stuff.
Oh, for sure. I mean, we, like I said, in the last couple of seasons, they've been great and we've had a reasonable record at home and against good sides, so we'll need that tonight for sure.
Yeah, beauty. Now, tonight it is the old team, of course. How's that going to play out? Bit of banter on the field? What's going to happen there?
They're a good side. I don't know about the banter.
Yeah, right.
I've been struggling just to breathe in the last few weeks, so I'll just make sure try and get my job done. And but it's going to be a great game. I think they're going to play a lot of rugby, and we got to stop them. So it'll be exciting to watch.
Well, just on that, so your old team, of course, you'll know better than anyone. How do we get around them? What do we do?
I think we got to throw a few punches ourselves. You know, like you can't win a game by just defending the whole game. So. They're not going to give you many chances. They're not, you know, they're the champions for a reason, and we should make sure we take them.
Good man, Tamati. Go get it done, my man.
Thank you.